wanted to give a quick thank you to the people that helped make today possible. So I want to say like quick thank you to Annie, because every sign that you've seen today, she was my Canva queen. She really helped me. You saw your name written on your table, that was Annie, so thank you. I don't know where she is. Thank you. And then thank you so much to my mom.
Yeah, Tony!
And really the biggest thank you to Mrs. Debo, Lisa Debo. I don't know where you're from. The flowers, everything. She, Joe and I could not have done this without her.
Wedding MVP.
Incredible. I love her for hire, but if you're getting married, that woman's your girl. Because she was Joe and I's champion through all of this, and I can't thank her enough. So just thank you.
You guys, let's hear it one more time for Nora Joe. And on a side note, those flowers, you guys can take those flowers home in those vases. Please take those home. Please leave the candles, but you can take the vases with the flowers, okay?
We grew them on my farm in Oregon. So take them.
All right, you guys, let's cheer them on to cut their cake.